Did you know? Nintendo and a toy company called Niko created a line of Mario Kart 64 remote control cars. And it's honestly one of the coolest things ever.
These came out around the same cycle that Mario Kart 64 came out.
And of course, they made Mario, Donkey Kong, and Yoshi. Hopefully I get the rest. Follow and like for more.